see, I don't see any hands. Because we all tend to do mistakes, right? So mistakes are an integral part of our life. But as one topic goes, we must learn from them and apply them for our next steps, our next work, next endeavors. I'll tell you two stories. One, 2006, long time ago, I got spurred by a simple film and decided to be an engineer. Looking back, I count that as a mistake. An important decision like career, just on the basis of inspired by a film. That's bad. Anyway, I'm still wearing my university colors proudly now. So I'm proud of it. But I haven't learned from it. Why do you ask? 2 weeks ago, just 2 weeks ago, I read a paper of doing something which was brilliant, brilliant on paper, brilliant endeavors, doing, okay, I'll explain to you. It was focused ion beam machining to understand the cross-section of material. It's wonderful, it's a new method. So what do? I get inspired, again, a paper. And I go out there, I tell my advisor, I'll do this in 2 weeks. I try to do it, and I feel miserably. There was a sponsor meeting, and my advisor said, where are the results? And I said, sorry, I failed. So, you see, I haven't learned from my mistakes. So, my fellow techies, what we learn from here? Do mistakes, fail, but learn from it.